I see a little hecking bottom on the bench. Sack him off, cause he's really, really Barnsley.
Radrizzani has said this has been the toughest decision I've had to make during my tenure at Leeds United, taking into account the success Marcelo has had at the club. With Marcelo as our head coach, we had three incredible campaigns and the good times returned to Elm Road. He changed the culture of the club and brought a winning mentality to us.
Marcelo Bielsa has been sacked by Leeds, so I want to say thank you to him the only way I know I can. For anyone who didn't know, I am a Leeds United fan. This weekend is a sad weekend, really. We lost our manager, Marcelo Bielsa, after a string of really bad results, to be fair. But it still hits hard because he has brought us back into the Premiership and played some of the best football I've seen. And I think we were one of the most exciting teams in the Premiership last season. With injuries and a small squad, which does come down to Bielsa a little bit, but I won't get into the politics of it. We've just had a really bad season and a really bad run. I just wanted to say thank you to everything he's done for Leeds United. And being a Photoshop guy, the only way I can do it is through a poster, I suppose. So thank you, Marcelo. And this poster is for all the good times you brought to Leeds. If you guys like this video, give it a comment and a like and subscribe to the channel. That's enough of me talking. Let's get into the video.
Reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies where on the bench. Sack him up, cause he's really, really Barnsley.
Thunderbolt and lightning, this football is frightening. Leeds.
Oh Marcelo,
oh Marcelo,
oh Marcelo,
oh Marcelo,
let me go.
Bielsa.
is here.